And all I'm doing here is I'm thinning a little bit, but I'm also turning the edge. What they call turning the edge. See, I've scratched off all the weak points. I'm going to hit that right there. This method takes longer than just, you know, brushing it, but it sets up a better platform. Scratching it like this. Oops. I weakened it when I hit it the first time, so I got a lot of crushing there. I'm just going to go ahead and go to town on it. If I mess this up, I want to do it quickly, so I don't have to be wasting too much time with it and move on to the next one. Glasses on. Scratching the edge backwards like that sends flakes flying up into your eyes sometimes, so you gotta be careful. when I strike, I kind of snap. I strike. I don't follow through. I snap like this. It tends to remove flakes a lot better that way than a slow follow through like this.